Are we recording? We are. I don't know where y'all done. Buddy. This kid sit there chair chilling it, waiting on the storm. Supposed to be some pretty bad ones after a while, I reckon. Days got home from work last night. Woke my house. I had one of the best strawberry cakes that's ever been made in history. It was made by my daughter. She didn't even have no help. And I could actually eat it. Matter of fact, I almost ate the whole thing. But no reason. Them hummingbirds has ate every bit of my nectar. I got to fill them back up. I get distracted. Anyway, I thought I'd bring you a little history this morning. Today is Father's Day. Now, get a little history about Father's Day. Now, Father's Day started Father's Day started June 19th, 1910. It was started by a woman named Sonora Smart Todd. She was sitting at church one Sunday listening to a Mother's Day sermon and thought, you know what, man? This just ain't right. I think a father needs to be as equal as a mother. We have got to have a Father's Day. Well, now, her dad, his wife had passed away while she was giving birth. He raised 6 children all by himself. His name was, some of y'all might have heard of him, William Smart. I know who he is. He was a Civil War veteran because, of course, you know that I've been kind of studying up on the Civil War a little bit. Now, she wanted to have it on June the 5th because that's the anniversary of when William died. But now, President Calvin Coolidge tried to make it a national holiday back in his day. In 1966, Lyndon B. Johnson, he tried to sign an executive order making it the third Sunday of June. And it was only until 1972, 1 year before everybody's birthday, that it was finally made into law that the third Sunday of every June, thanks to Richard Nixon, is now a national holiday. So for all you dads out there, happy Father's Day. Grab you a cheeseburger and an ice cold pop. Because you don't need to be drinking. So anyway, but that's all I've got. I'm going to run down to the lake. I just about got destroyed. Get away from my... There's an ant on my table again. And I got him. I think that one could fly. I really need to look at getting somebody down here to exterminate some of my pest. They live right in the dead middle of the woods. I won't tell you where because I don't want all 5 of my followers to come down here at the same time. But anyway, I'm going to get up off here. I'm going to go have some Father's Day. And maybe another piece of cake. So as for Father's Day, well, it's history.